saw the best minds of my generation destroyed by madness. Starving, hysterical, naked, dragging themselves through the Negro streets at dawn, looking for an angry fix. Angel-headed hipsters burning for the ancient heavenly connection to the starry dynamo in the machinery of night. Who poverty and tatters and hollow-eyed and high set up smoking in the supernatural darkness of cold water flats. Floating across the tops of cities, contemplating just